For St. Joseph's women's basketball, the 2014-15 season proved the resiliency of a strong team that culminated with the Hawks' second straight Big Five title. This is that ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer. After dropping a tough-fought battle at Rutgers to open the season, St. Joseph's bounced back at home against Temple, getting contributions from its returning core, along with some newcomers. The Hawks proved to be too much in overtime for the visiting Owls as they began their quest for the program's 17th Big Five title. Behind returning starters Natasha Cloud, Ashley Robinson, Sarah Fairbanks, and Ciara Andrews, St. Joseph's claimed second place at the Seton Hall Thanksgiving Tournament and returned home in early December to face rival Villanova. In typical Big Five fashion, the game was tight throughout as each team pushed back against the other. Falling behind late, the Hawks rallied in the final minute as they got key free throws from Robinson and Andrews to preserve the win, and in the process make head coach Cindy Griffin St. Joseph's all-time leader in wins. The Hawks showed strong fortitude through the middle of the season, posting a solid showing at National Power Notre Dame and opening Atlantic 10 play with a victory over VCU. Despite playing without its full roster throughout the year, St. Joseph's got key performances from sophomores Jordan Strode, Kathleen Fitzpatrick, and Mackenzie Rule as they took on bigger roles, while freshman Candace Belvedere, Adasia Franklin, Chelsea Wood, and Sarah Valu stepped up when their number was called. With an opportunity to capture a share of the Big Five title at home versus LaSalle, the Hawks took control from the tip. Led by Big Five Most Improved Player Fairbanks and all Big Five first-teamers Cloud and Andrews, SJU led throughout en route to securing a share of the City Series crown.
Cloud, great feed inside. Spoon feeds Franklin for another bucket, and she has all 5 points.
Here comes Andrews. She wants to push. Pull up. That's her game offensively. Pull back. That's a tough shot. That is a tough shot. That's a good shot.
And that's a total team effort.
Entering the final month of the season, St. Joseph's played with poise and determination and won its final four games heading into the Atlantic 10 Championship.
You see Sarah Fairbanks really deciding that she is going to be an offensive presence here towards the end of the first half.
On a kick out, Andrews, final shot, around and through at the buzzer.
Hosting a complete team victory over George Mason in their first game of the postseason, the Hawks battled Dayton in the quarterfinals. Personifying the Hawk Will Never Die motto, St. Joseph's finished the year with heads held high and another Big Five banner to add to the rafters.
Remember. I'm about to blow.